Good afternoon, and welcome again to another organ recital here at St. Paul Lutheran Church. I'm Chris Nelson, the organist here. Today, I have three pieces that I'll be playing, and by sheer accident, all three of them were written in the 1900s. Two of them are composers that are from England, and then one from Belgium. So we're kind of more Europe this week. The first piece is by John Cook. It's a fanfare. Mr. Cook also spent some time in Canada, as well as in England. So here is his fanfare, which is based on Psalm 81.
Thank you.
What a fantastic piece that is. It really shows off the different stops of the organ. This fanfares usually include trumpets. You think of English, the big long trumpets, the state trumpets, if you will. And on our organ, we do have what we call a chamade, It's the trumpets that are up on the top up on the organ, up on the top that are sticking out vertically, horizontally. Yeah. so those kind of stick out. So the trumpet is speaking more out towards the audience. So it really stands out. This next piece by Joseph Jongen, who is a Belgian composer, is totally opposite of what we just heard. It's softer, it's quieter. This is called Prière. It's from a set of four pieces, and this is the third movement. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Again, that was the prayer by Joseph Jongen, or Jongen, just showing off the organ in a totally different way than the first piece. More quiet, subdued. The stops of the organ that were used were more of our strings, just the more lusciousness sounds of the organ. This last piece that I'm going to play today is it's the Grand Dialogue, Grand Core Dialogue by Guy Weitz, who is another English composer. I've played this. I'm also the college organist at Augustana College right across the river, and I've played this on occasion for baccalaureate services. I tend to think of this as really like another pomp and circumstance. So I play this in honor of all the graduates out there. Congratulations, and please enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me again this afternoon for this organ recital. I'm glad that you could be here. Just so you know, for future programming, my next recital will be June 23rd. It's summertime, things are slowing down a little bit. Give me a little more time to learn some music and share it with you all. So I look forward to seeing you all on the 23rd of June, Tuesday at 3 p.m. In the meantime, stay safe, be well, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Have a great day. Bye-bye.